Elegí, Nahí. Lo elegí. Y Nahí.
Nahí. Nahí. ¡Ta! ¡Ata, Nahí! ¡Ata!
Hello everyone, my name is Vasive and welcome to Brothers, A Tale of Two Sons. This is a puzzler game. I bought this a long time ago on the PlayStation Store and it came out on Steam and it was on sale, so I figured I'd pick it up again because I actually really liked it. But I played it once and it was many years ago, so hopefully the puzzles will be fairly new. Let's go ahead and give it a start. Alright, here we go. I'd be dragging the papa song. I can just bring one. Neat. I'm gonna go. Oh, there we go. Controlling both. That's right. Oh man, this is super wonky. Get used to. Ah! Not
hey,
the brother.
Nahí.
Huh? Okay. Hey, buddy. Why'd you call? Oh, is he just because he was far enough away? That must have been it. Okay. No interactions here. Woo, here we go. Woo! But I remember really liking this game. The visuals are really good, and I remember the puzzling actually being fun. Oh, I got my controls mixed up and resetting them opposites. Ooh, like now. Ooh. You have to stay on this side, so you're my right trigger, son. Alright, how do I rotate? Ah, here we go. Alright, dude. You grab, and you grab. Oh, God. My buttons are backwards again. This is weird when, because if you've never played this, you actually control each brother with a different joystick. So it takes a bit to get used to.
Yeah.
Man, this game is beautiful. Tragic beginning though, no? Her mama drowned. Nahí couldn't save her. You pull this. Wee-hee! Everyone grab on. Hey! Grab on, dude. Thank you. Why aren't we turning? There we go. Moonwalking sideways. There we go. Suppose that'll work. What does this do? Must be something over here. Where do I need to go? Can I jump up that? There's no jumpingness. Okay. What about little brother? Can I lift him up? Oh, totally! That's awesome! I forgot you could do this. Nice! Thanks, buddy! You gotta move. Come on, there you go. Do this. Neat. Don't mind if I do. We'll just leave our dad here. Obviously doesn't need our help. Oh, both need to be here. Okay. It's a two-person crank. Trying to figure out how to do it. Oh, I can just... You just move the joysticks willy-nilly. You don't have to match their location on the... whatever that is, the barrel. Alright, good enough. Let's help out Pop. The lesser known Dr. Seuss book. Help out Pop.
Hey.
Hey. We got a sixth dad here, man. Help us out, Father Man. Thank you for the help, man. Nothing I can do. There's one thing I can do. What is that? Ah, I can't tell you. Right here, tree. Go on this dangerous mission. Steal the tree fruit. Something. Music is beautiful. Here you go. Here's a map of a tree. Or a picture of a tree. No information on it. Wait for us, Dad. Hang in there. We got you. This way. No? Oh. You. Really? Can I not go down there? That looks like somewhere I'd be able to go. Uh-huh. Hey, dude. I will fight you. I have a picture of a tree. Back down. Picture of a tree. Beat him up! Gotta save our pa. Go down here then. Whoa, slippy slide.
Hey, Nai!
Ooh, more slippy slide. That looks dangerous. He's not gonna be able to swim that. Oh yeah. Makes sense why he's scared of water. Are you gonna have to crawl or hold him? Dang. It's hard to do. Alright. Oh, hang on. You help swim. Kick your little feet. Oh god. Making our way. Jerk face blocking us. Whoa! Oh, I was holding it. Better not fall off. Something you can climb. Grandma. Let's go beat him up. He's being a jerk. Pretty roses. Oh, look, he left. Oh, he is just a chode. You're an asshat, dude. Don't you know my dad is sick? Can't I say that? And then the rest of the town, like, spit him on a stick. Because he's being a jerk. Can I pick these up?
Duh!
It was like he responded, yes! No, you can't, dude. Really, you can't. This looks like something I can climb. Double rocks. Alright. That way. Oh, you guys are awesome. Synchronized rock climbing. Ah. Buttons. Here we go. Woohoo! Okay, they auto jump. Oh, this is great. It's like actually teaching you before you get into the crazy stuff. I love that when they actually teach you stuff just by putting you in the environment instead of like, whoop! If you guys get the reference, Ego Raptor.
Mega Man! These are Hammerjoes! Yeah. They swing the mighty hammers!
Go watch that, by the way. Mega Man 10, Ego Raptor. Hilarious. Rotate the camera. Okay, I've done that. Whoop, whoop. Thank you. Go away. As I just say that stuff is not in the game. This looks like something. What is this? Oh. Not mean to rotate the camera right there. What am I looking for? I see the thing to climb. I can't rotate the camera in here. Okay. Climb this then. Can I get in the... this? Huh? He's impersonating the Scarecrow. I love it. Is there a point to this? What if I do it with the older brother? A bird! Okay, so he makes it go away. Aw.
Yeah.
This is great. What's the point of it, though? Can't go up there. Move, bro. You got the way. No. Okay, I can't whistle anymore. Be like, yo. Huh. I guess that's just something fun to play with. Oops, 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 oops. Buttons. There we go. Pop up, buddy. Gotta climb this. Alright. Follow big bro. Whoa! Can I fall off of that? Assuming I can. I don't think so, actually. I don't really pay attention here. Whoa, buddy! Slippy slide.
Hey, Nae!
Jerk base blocking everything. Seriously, punch him in the gob. Right in his big dumb face. Puppies.
Yeah.
Can I go? It's down there. There's butterflies. I kind of want to go down there. Who's a loving the puppies? Love the puppies. Get him. Get him, little doggy. I want one of the big puppies. I like big puppies. Oh, it just kind of auto brought me there. I really want to know... oh, maybe... once I go this way, it actually will take me to the roses. Looks like it. Haha! Sucker! How do you like that? Does it make a noise? Can I just interact with, like, everything? Huh. Hey, jerkface. Haha. How do you like that noise? That's right. You're a jerk. You can laugh at you, too. Yeah, get him. Jerk. You deserve it. Flower. Hey, wake up. Wake up, bro. I'm not doing the waking up thing. Okay. Ah! Joysticks. There we go. We got this. Don't worry. We'll figure it out one of these days. Oh, hey. Talk to this guy. Hey, bud. No, not you. He mad. What are you mad at? He mad. Is the older brother slightly faster? I mean, that would be cool. I did that, but I just don't know if... because I'm not controlling it as well. These stick out.
Atta.
No, I don't do anything with it. But hey, you have it. Is that a corgi? It's a kitty. Kitty does not like older brother. Put him down. Can I hold your cat? Can I hold your cat? He's gonna love him. Oh, he's a purr. Kitty, kitty. Here you go. Here's your kitty back. Thank you. Dude's still mad over there. Okay. You're sleeping. Hey, dude. Oh, dude. Oh, that was kind of a jerk thing to do. I'd be all upset if someone woke me up with water. You're gonna get slapped, kid. Old brother can be like, yo, sorry, bro. Here, picture of a tree. Thanks, mate. Hank, sorry about my brother. He's kind of a jerk for a quick second there. We got down here. We got some benches. Ooh, look how pretty. Can I bring a bolt over here? That'd be great. You sit. I want a bolt to sit. Oh, look at that. Beautiful. Screenshot! Might have to take a screenshot if there's multiple places of those. Ah! Hey buddy, you gotta follow me. Cross this bridge here. Stay away from the water. I thought he would be afraid of that. Raging water there. What's in this one? He's just always gonna do that? Knock, 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 knock. No? Okay. I'm assuming they're always gonna react the same, but you never know. Knock, knock, knock. Hey.
Diana?
Can I help? Oh, you're a kind man. Thank you. You're welcome. What about him? That's great. Really gonna knock on the outhouse? Okay, good. Say, that's not a place you really want to go on. Hey! Okay, doesn't matter. Woo-woo. This way. A little person here. Oh, the old lady's laugh is great.
Ma, when
there's a tree. Thank you. Thank you for showing us the tree. It's a bag. Yes, good job padding the bag. What? You checking your hair in the bag? Doesn't really make sense. Ooh, basketball.
Yup.
What if I... Can I talk to her? Hey. Can I talk to her? Can I have it? Ah! No. Bro. You gotta throw a little harder than that. He just steals it from her. Can I slam dunk it? Good luck. No other buttons to do. You suck at this. What if I just throw it at her? Yeah.
Atta. Yeah.
What if I do this? Ooh.
Da.
Throw it at the brother. Good luck. Whoop, whoop.
Atta.
Now duck it. Or not. You guys both suck. Is it possible to make it? Like, he's dropping it lower every time. I feel like this would be an achievement. Yeah! Whatever. Tried. That little girl is way better than us. Ooh. Ooh! Get the squirrel!
Yeah.
Can you climb the tree? No. Door I can knock on? Nope. Can I open this?
Yeah.
Can I climb the tree with you?
Da.
Nope. This game is so pretty. Oh. It's just the same way. Okay. Down the mini path we go. Can we catch that squirrel? Does not look like it. This thing is fast. Okay. Here we go. Look down this. I kind of want to do them both to interact it at the same time and see if they laugh when he spits on the well. Nope. Hey, bro.
Hola.
Excuse me.
Da da, yeah.
Sorry. I mean to disturb you here, I'll disturb you with the younger brother. Just slaps him in the ass? Jeez. Kind of a punk little brother. Can I catch the butterfly? Yeah. Oops, sorry. Wrong button. That was funny. Alright, catch this butterfly. Nope, don't. Okay. He's gonna knock you out, kid. Catch it. Catch it. Nope, totally can't. Okay. Hey. Knock, knock. No? Okay. Whoop, whoa. Oh, hey. Was I able to do that with the other ones? No way. You gotta come with me. Let me rotate the camera. Let me rotate the camera. I can't there it goes. Nope. Was I able to do that to all of them? I just didn't do it right. No, that's they're obviously different gates. Okay. Gotta get in the alignments of the controls here. What do we got over there? Got a slide. And a bridge. Let's go down the slide. Oh, a harp player. I like your harp. You suck at it. He's laughing at you. Let the man play. He's got it. Oops. Let the kid. Oh, kid's actually good. That's right. Bow. Across the stream. I'm gonna look to see if I can see. Oh, there's no door. Okay. Hey, come with me, dude. Okay. Is this just two ways to get to over here? Yes. Hey, man. You thirsty? You're drunk. Oh God, he's a miner. Dude, you are super drunk, cross-eyed. You should stop drinking that. Here, look at a picture of a tree. What do you see? A booze bottle. Thank you. Burp. Man, I am in love with the visuals, man. It's one thing if you want to sell me on in these games. Give me the pretty stylized visuals. Come on, we gotta keep going. Hey, Barrels with a puppy. I want to be your friend, puppy. I would be, I promise. Oh. Cool. I got it. Okay. This is how we distract him. It's a puppy.
Hey!
Ah! Don't jump off the edge! No! Oh, God. That was close. Run. Got it. Sorry, puppy. I don't think you want to play with us very well. Uh-oh. Yep. Bam. Look how awesome I am. Get him. Who's your go, puppy? Oh, snap!
Hey!
Who's your go, puppy, protecting the house? Kinda wanna knock on that door. Good doggies.
Hey!
Do it, puppy. Oh, you better climb that!
Hey! Hey!
Bark. Ooh, Got it. Sorry, puppy. We can't play with you. You're adorable. You're borkin'. Ooh, ooh. All right. Climb. Oh. Oh, cool. He splashes himself. Time to cool off. Switch. Ugh. Okay, you guys need to switch sides. Ugh. There we go. Hey. Little bro Tato. There you go. Climb. Climb the fence of sketchy vine thorn things. Run and jump. I can go down. Oh, that's just if you don't make the jumps. What's over here? Nothing I can do. Alright. Boop. We've done this puzzle. Oopsie daisy. Grab on. Up the rope. Got tandem rock climbing. I hear a puppy. And a frog. Can they both grab at the same time? I hope so. Nope. Oops. Oops. Oh, great. Now they're on the opposite sides. This is not good. Oh, God. There we go. Oh, look at this. Totally planned it. Amazing. You got a bird thing here. Nothing you can do. Okay. Let's go talk to the bird thing. We got something down there with a club chasing around bunnies? Oh, it's a white bunny. Okay. What happens if I catch the white bunny? Let's check out this. What? This one. Here we go. Hey, bird. Bird. No? What about little me? No, you're not supposed to let him go. Oh, you're gonna get in trouble. Oh, I was doing the wrong button for the older brother. That's why it didn't work. Okay. That's gonna be a two-person job here, but let's go check out those bunnies. Oh, can I not? Totally can. Looks like I can't get back up, though. So let's do this. You go in there. Run faster. Hi. Holy crap. I can pick up a sheep. Can he stand on it and it'll be heavy enough? Like this? Nope. Okay. Bad.
Hey, Nai!
Yeah, how do I get back over here? Can I carry one of these sheep? And make it run on it? Grab it. Grab the sheep. Grab the sheep. I got a sheep. Don't worry. It's the best sheep. Whee! Oh no! Sorry, sheep. Grab him. Alright, sheep. Can you run this for us, please? Thank you, sheepy. Good sheep. Over yonder. This looks like a fall down as well. I don't know which is the right way to go. I don't want to miss out on any content. What we got over here?
Yeah.
What? Aw, man, was this the way I was supposed to go? Gonna play with the rabbits? This is sketchy, dude. I figured I could climb onto those. Aw, man. Can't go back up, can I? Aw, man. I wanted to go play with the bunnies. Ah! Hop up. Hop up, little bro. Come on, dude. Dude. Come on. What are you doing? Dude. Thank you. What is that? I hear someone crying. I wanted to play with the bunnies. Crying does not sound good. Oh boy. A big crying troll. Aw. Why are you sad, man? They could totally just eat you. Picture of tree. That way. Come with me. You serious? Why are you crying though? Did you lose your wife because there's two beds there? Alright. We're gonna have to find out next episode though. Hope you guys are liking it. If you did, remember to like, subscribe, comment. That would appreciate it, and helps me out to know what you guys are feeling. I will jump on your back here in a minute. But more importantly, remember to spay and neuter your pets, adopt no shop, donate to a rescue if you can afford it, or open up your house up to the possibility of fostering. That's a very rewarding experience, and helps those animals and rescues out that are very much in need. Anyway, I'm Vasive, thank you for tuning in with me, and I'll catch you next time. See ya!